Welcome, everyone. It's so fun to see such a packed house. Thanks for coming. Welcome to the 4th and 5th grade Christmas concert. My name is Laura Lee Easter, I'm the elementary principal, and we are so glad you're here and so glad to be performing live tonight for our Christmas concert. Kids have worked really hard. They will be performing some Grandparents' Day songs in addition to Christmas songs. Some people have asked, does that mean we're not doing Grandparents' Day? And the answer is, I don't know. We would love to still invite grandparents into the classrooms and have a real Grandparents' Day if possible later on. But regardless, the kids have been practicing and they are so excited to share those songs in addition to the Christmas songs with you tonight. Thanks for helping us comply with the health mandate right now with the masks. We appreciate that. There are obviously a lot of people in here for only 2 grades, so thank you for coming. All right, let's open in prayer. God in heaven, we are so grateful to be here, so grateful to be able to celebrate the birth of your son. Just thank you for that gift, Lord. Love that we can sing praise songs and worship the king that was sent to earth for us. And Lord, I just thank you for the opportunity for the kids to sing and for the families to come and listen to them and for such a great community event. Lord, please be with us for the rest of the evening. In your name we pray, amen.
Good evening, everyone. Welcome, grandparents, parents, students, and teachers. We are so happy to have you all here today to celebrate our amazing grandparents in our Denver Christian community and our Christmas season. Tonight, we would like to start by honoring and celebrating all of the grandparents. Grandparents have many stories to share and play a big part in each of our stories. Grandparents, we realize that you made lots of sacrifices throughout your lives. Many of you served in the United States military. We would like to take the time to say thank you to those of you who served. If you served, can you please stand? Thank you. See the story, live the story. We all have stories. Thank you, grandparents, for being a special part of our stories as we learn to discover on our journeys ahead.
Thank you. The importance of this song is that it highlights several of the most important parts of Christ's book, from the rejoicing of heaven and shepherds with angels, to the fulfilling of prophecies, to the coming of wise men.
And our next line was actually by the next young lady. So if we could just take a moment to just say a quick little prayer in our minds for our lovely students. Thanks.
Thank you. Thank you, parents, for your love and support. Students, I'm so proud of you. I made a mention, though, for the fourth graders next year, we won't wear sweaters with the masks, okay? Deal, I promise. Thank you so much for all of your support, parents. We cannot do this without you. Kids, you're amazing. Thank you for your hard work every week. And just working hard in class every week. You're amazing. We love you guys so much. Other thank yous that I have this evening, would just love to thank all the teachers and the staff. They're always there, right, when we need them. And just thank you for spending your evening with us. For Ms. Casey for running the sound, Zach on video, and Ethan, Ms. Beestro on sound, Mr. Kobe administration for always supporting the arts here at Denver Christian, and the special areas team, and specifically Ms. Del Nero. We have had the pleasure we get to team teach all the fifth graders. We have 62 kids together every week. It's so much fun pushing these guys over here in band and vocally, getting them ready for middle school. So your kids are incredible. They're just such a joy to be with every week. So thank you to Ms. Del Nero for being a great partner in crime every week. And I just want to say also, I know tonight was an interesting concert, but this is just a testament to your kids because they are just able to continue being professional and doing what they need to do. And if I have any parents of the students here, just know I'm here and love you and support you. So Merry Christmas to all of you. We are so blessed to be here at Denver Christian and to have this concert this evening. And we just appreciate all of you so much. So have a wonderful evening. We're going to clean up everything and